On November 12, 2009, Archbishop Ramon Arguelles issued a decree lifting the ban of the 1951 decree.
So I really lifted up the ban, no, to assure people and recognize the devotion of the people, because kailangan ng mundo natin ngayon ang Blessed Mother.
What is this all about? Why was there a ban? And why did Archbishop Arguelles feel compelled to lift it?